Let's create a new document from a template to avoid wasting time. In the ribbon bar, we can see the functions of the plugin. We select Settings and verify the connection. Now, let's save the document. Using the context menu, it is possible to create a new folder. Then we name the file we are saving. If we go to the LogicalDOC web interface, we can see the newly created folder and the file we saved. Returning to Visio, we apply some changes to the flowchart and save it again. This operation saves a document copy in LogicalDOC, generating an updated version. We can also open an existing document using the Open icon. We browse the archive and select the file to open. We modify it, and then we save it. From the web interface, we can see that the document is locked. We can also request the preview, and the system will show us the preview of the latest version just saved in the document. Another exciting option is the one offered by the Edit in Office function. This function launches the editor, in this case Visio, managing all the checkout and check-in operations necessary for document versioning under the hood. The checkout icon persists as long as the document is open in Visio. By selecting the Versions tab, it is possible to view all the information available, who produced a new version, when, and it is also possible to perform operations, such as download, preview, and comparison. The plugin allows users to easily manage files and folders with cut, paste, rename, and move functions. In addition, a convenient interface is available to search by file name and content.